Dillon deep three. Dillon from way down. And guarded them all very well. Wendell, that was a great close.
Oh, by the way, another double-double, 12 points, 10 rebounds.
We're on the shot clock. Richardson to Gillen. Knocks.
Gillen putting on the gas.
Great high low that time by the Rebels.
Gillen hoists it deep.
Gillen splitting the defenders.
Oh! Three threes. It has been Juice Lewis. Gillen.
Gillen bump. Can't complete the play.
Gillen. 38 minutes tonight. Their rotation's about 6.5 guys.
No.
In their last two games. And yet, coming off a loss in the border war on Saturday at Wyoming. Gillen.
They got to get shots up now. Gillen drives, then he lays it in.
Here's the home crowd.
Biggest lead of the night, 13. Gillen gets it.
State leading at 5 minutes.
159.
That's his terminology. Head fake. Shot.
Possession by Colorado State just kind of summed up their evening on the road.
Back to Florida after this one.
Oh,
one of the best three-point shooters in the conference, and he misses that one. Gillen pull up one on five, and he knocks.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Gillen.
Six on the shot clock.
Back out up top in between the circles. 2-1. It was Torrey Miller going down for Colorado. And that's the first time again they've got him the ball down on the block. And well, and again, Scott kind of getting going because Teal Daniels is over on the bench. And as I Gillen's got to do a better job of staying down and keeping him out of the paint.
That's
Morgan's first miss of this game, but this is the difference between